so I'm open up.
Mmm, this is good.
No, this is really good.
This is like private island good.
No, this is like long massage good.
This is first kiss good.
Shoe shopping good.
I'd like to thank the Academy good.
Oh, this is so good, I'm actually in pain.
Rich, creamy Yoplait yogurt. It is so good.
Oh, this is bad.
Memorial Day weekend, Lowe's kicks off the summer with great savings. Only Lowe's has Charbroil's biggest Big Easy Grill, fully equipped, even with a cast iron griddle and fast start electronic ignition. Offer only $299. Buy any gas grill and get free assembly and free propane. Use your Lowe's card and make no payments and pay no interest until January 2003. So make this Memorial Day weekend even more memorable and come to Lowe's.
Wish you could say goodbye to split ends?
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more.
Now there's new Pantene Daily Moisture Renewal made just for dry, damaged hair. The creamiest Pantene Pro-V formula ever. Gives up to 10 times more damage protection, so you can say goodbye to split ends.
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more.
New Pantene Daily Moisture Renewal. Pantene Pro-V. So healthy, you'll love your hair.
An NBC Memorial Day event. Steven Spielberg and Stephen E. Ambrose present a gripping war story told by the men who were there. How sworn enemies became friends. And how these heroes finally faced their fears.
I'm hoping to put these girls to rest.
The Price for Peace with Tom Brokaw. Monday, 8, 7 Central on NBC.
Jay's All New with Robin Williams, NBC tonight. This summer, NBC is new and different with over 150 hours of original shows. Like Dog Eat Dog from the producer of Fear Factor. A real-life Law & Order series, Crime and Punishment. Me, My Folks. The Rerun Show. The return of Spike TV. Natasha Henstridge and She Spies. Plus, the NBA Finals. The Today and Tonight Show Summer Concert Series. And more. This summer, NBC is new and different. Now, stay tuned for the explosive Law & Order season finale, coming up next on NBC.